11k on the dot. Energy source has been activated, Manu. A loud snapping sound, like two locking together, can be heard from beyond the wall. Beyond the wall. Welcome. Alright. I guess I'll just go back. Massive force shaking the tour. There's a whole potato of shit, there you go. Maybe not. Checking his tower again. Oh, no, penis. Ah, very last one. That sucks. Alright, it's one flagamento. Fuck. Ah, oh, come on. Huh. Let me throw. Didn't need to use that in this room, fuck. Fuck. Fucking hate these spiders. Nice. Was no green up here as well? Maybe not. Oh, it's green though. Right, we got all three, and because we've already done that, this should turn us to that original room. Maybe not. Oh, where's the lift? Path leads back to the human world. To enter the demon world, one must proceed towards the heavens from the central route. Oh. Oh. Fell on my asshole. Yes. Leave me alone. Stop bouncing. Oh, fuck off. Oh, come on, angles, fuck. Again, not 100% sure where I'm supposed to be going. Oh, you're a bitch. No, okay. Oh, shit. I'm literally just running about at the moment. I've got no fucking clue. There we go. That was a lot of running around.
Plucks the threads that make us dance finger and toe. We surrender in joy to the lowest of the foul and rank. We submerge through darkness, rancid filth. Hour by hour, we move downward, ever closer to hell, in a slow, steady gait. Let the world resonate. Sloth. Gluttony. Greed. Envy. Lust. Wrath. And pride. A bell of chaos that tolls human desire.
Oh, they're bells.
After 2,000 long years, the once sealed gate to the demonic world will open. Destruction! Carnage and despair! Let your instincts drive you. Entrap this world in fear, as its very name, Timon and Gloom, strikes terror at
Damn. I'm starting to fucking drift off a little bit. So I'm gonna call it that. I'll see you in the next one.